such a long name.
Hi, my name is Mark Barnabas, your data protection pal, and today we talk about the recent chain of events that brought about a lot of curiosity on privacy and even this TraceTogether. So let me relate to you the spark of everything. In early January, the members of parliament were questioning the government about how TraceTogether information was used, because there was an instance where TraceTogether information was used for police investigation. And back then, there was no law that allowed the police to do certain things like that, because they did mention earlier that TraceTogether information will be deleted after a certain duration of time, which means the retention period is limited of sorts. But apparently, the government then passed a law a few days later saying that TraceTogether data can be used for serious crimes, and it indicated the list of serious crimes that included rape and murder. So this made a lot of people somewhat uneasy, especially because at that same time, WhatsApp also passed on their new privacy policy that allowed them to collect all sorts of data through WhatsApp, causing a stir and everyone moving to other forms of instant messaging. And you can see my other video that I talk about WhatsApp and my decision about WhatsApp. So, but the whole idea was that during that time, the couple of weeks, there was this huge interest and curiosity about personal data and this concern of TraceTogether. So, you know, this comes to a huge debate between public safety and privacy. So, are Singaporeans becoming more aware of privacy? Are you concerned about your privacy? Well, I used to say all the time, if you have nothing to hide, then why worry about privacy? But at the end of the day, what happened was we had a recent incident where our minister and the head of our opposition, Pritam Singh, crossed swords in parliament, and finally, a bill was being passed that the police are only limited to use TraceTogether for serious crimes, and this is then revised from the previous, whatever was said in the previous month, and it ended up having our minister, Dr. Vivian Balakrishnan, even making some apology in parliament, and our leader of opposition, Pritam Singh, accepting his statements. So the whole thing is all about privacy and personal data. And you know, I actually had mixed feelings about this, because while TraceTogether is really it could be used for easily used for surveillance, but during the initial phases when it was done, they said that it was not used for surveillance, it was going to be used only for contact tracing purposes. But then they kind of evolved and also used it for contact tracing, but the purpose was to make Singapore a safer place. And with that, I will say fine, because I mean, we live in Singapore, a very small city state where order is extremely important for the Singapore economy. And for that, I would say I would support this and hope that the government continue to use data responsibly. At the end of the day, the most important thing here is about responsibly. And just like in my other video, I mentioned about the difference between data privacy and data protection. The fact that we have data, the fact that we hold on to these gems, it's how we use it. So if any company is going to use it, or even any government is going to use it in an irresponsible way to profit or over-profit, then that's where it gets a bit uncomfortable and wrong, morally wrong. So that's where I feel that we have to be very careful and define where the lines are, define the moral compasses before we allow people to use, collect, and disclose personal data. So what's your take? And my question to companies and organizations out there, how are you collecting, using, and disclosing your data? Are you being responsible? Are you being ethical on your methods, on your use, and your disclosure? And that's where there may not be an answer, but yet, at the end of the day, you have to answer yourself. So my name is Mark Barnabas, the Data Protection Pal, and I hope that this little session makes you think a little bit. And with that, let's move on. And the thing is, be safe, be responsible, be good. So thank you, and see you again real soon. Goodbye, and be safe.